New overnight, Fond du Lac Fire and Rescue responded to a car versus train crash early this morning. One person was taken to a hospital by Flight for Life. It happened just before 3 this morning at the Scott Street grade crossing. No one on the train was hurt. The City of Fond du Lac police are investigating.